Bulldogs, great coach. The win, grand final, dear, first year. Woo!
Stunning news in rugby league. Sonny Bill Williams has tonight walked out on the Bulldogs.
Here to announce that I've signed a one-year deal with the Roosters. I've been out of the game for a long time, but you know, it's great to hopefully be back. And my name will always be tarnished because of that, but that won't change who I'm gonna, you know, who I wake up to be today or tomorrow, or what kind of family person I am, or what kind of man I am. You know, I'm moving into the future, I guess.
Sonny Bill Williams says a fear of failure is driving him in his return to rugby league after a five-year absence from the game. And Roosters boss Nick Politis believes Sonny Bill is the player to deliver a premiership for his side.
Williams, good flat ball for Maloney. He's into it again.